powerful. We get the capability for overtake Nigeria. We get the capability for overtake Ghana. We get the capability for overtake any African country. We don't do our want, and we are capable of doing it again. All right, so I just want to make a short video today where I want to explain to Sierra Leoneans waiting actually another problem with the affect in another country. This actually not to usual content them why use for the, but I just want to tell you, see, me and you can make Saloon a better place. Now, whenever you see Nigerians and other countries doing things, if you try for compare them with Sierra Leone, people always they comment in no way you know for compare Sierra Leone with Nigeria or other countries, because population is required, production is required, creativity is required, finance or resources is required. And I all agree with all of una. But I also want to admit to una, say, do you also believe that with the small population we see Sierra Leone get, if we change with mentality, if we change the way how we do things, if we take it as a responsibility, if we serve as each other watching dogs, that we will develop Sierra Leone faster than how Nigeria, Uganda, and Rwanda develop? Let me take you through. Let's start with Nigeria, since they are the most referenced country. I want to start with the entertainment sector. Whenever we artists and they produce song, and you try for tell them, say, this was what was wrong, this was what was wrong. Learn this from Nigeria, they can tell you, say, don't compare Sierra Leone with Nigeria. Nigeria has all what it takes. But I want to ask you this question. I hope you also know, say, the numbers of Nigerians where they enjoy, them boku pass the numbers of Sierra Leoneans where they enjoy. That's true. But I also hope you also know, say, the numbers of Nigerians where they suffer boku pass the numbers of Sierra Leoneans where they suffer. I hope you also know that. I hope you also know, say, the places that Nigeria develop, it pass the places that Sierra Leone develop. But I also hope you know, say, the places that Nigeria were undeveloped, boku pass the places that Sierra Leone undeveloped. Why are they trying to tell you this thing? I also want to tell you, say, population is a number, it affects people in any way, but I think individual responsibility changes everything. I have seen in Nigeria, wherein to content creators, to the music industry, to the movie industry, all walks of life, the medical aspect, individuals them, we get a unique talent for actually help society, for actually change the image of Nigeria, for actually bring smile or bring education to a lot of people that then doorstep through social media. One way or the other, when them post content will actually blow up the internet, then life change automatically. But I've never seen this happen in Sierra Leone. If it's about blowing content that get views, I don't get views, will blow me up. You don't get views, will blow you up. You party don't get views, will blow you up. But why will life remain the same? Though a lot of we will life not remain the same, because we have put in extra hard work for make sure that things happen, like we cannot fail. By all means, because if we fail, a lot of people will shake. A lot of people will bounce down. A lot of we win a reflection of a hope for the next generation to come. So we've put it up to ourselves that we can't fail. But why has this not happened? This is because the numbers of Nigerians, where they help their country, not to say them boku, but they are just so willing for make sure, say, even if the name will change your life totally, but at least then do something for move you to another step. For example, when even in Gambia, when a Nigerian man, they watch a brother content creator online, irrespective of the tribe, irrespective of the region, irrespective of the religion, irrespective of the sentiment, it think of two things. One, how he go able to contribute towards within that brother they do, financially, physically, socially. Two, how he go able to bring another people on board for help this brother. Sierra Leoneans, we are not thinking about this. This is the reason why you always see that they say, this actor don't donate camera gadget to this blogger. This musician don't donate so thing to this content creator. This influencer don't do so thing to so beggar. Because there is a chain of helping themselves. And when he said this, we get Sierra Leoneans with the UK, with the US, with the Germany, with the China, with the different countries were actually successful. Now the same one can kind of comment section and begin to say, bro, don't compare Sierra Leone with Nigerian. How many millions of Nigerians do you actually think are rich out there? And I also want to let you know, say, life, people where they give out not to rich people. These are people who get golden hearts for touch other people, for bless other people. Because me and you know, a lot of people outside here will get money, but they are still being shadowed by envy and greediness and selfishness. Wherein somebody where they suffer for a little nothing can still pull and say, let me bless you. So this is the reason why we entertainment system slow, we social system slow, we movie system slow, and we sports system slow, because the responsibility is being chained on one sector. If not management, they help you, not only management, nobody else. If not you, they help yourself, not only you, nobody else. And until we've got to change that, I've never seen on the media. I want to start with Incredible JJ. If I don't blow right now, if I don't be a millionaire, I want to start with Drizzy Lake. If I don't be a millionaire, I want to start with a whole lot of talent like Bakiteno, a lot of people. A lot of talented, you know, the Super Don, a lot of other people where actually they do well. The Jamaican CC, the Mixer Don, a lot of Sierra Leoneans, so name but few, we actually don't bring a whole different face to the entertainment industry. But do you know why these people slow for grow? People can say, now the Sierra Leoneans will not follow them. I know they blame the ordinary followers. Comparing to people were able to render the physical health. Do you know why? Because nobody wants to be part of failure. Nobody wants to celebrate failure. Even in Nigeria, their content creators, the way they blow from nothing to something. Now, because they create a content will go viral, make everybody begin follow them, irrespective of their current status. And if you've been in that position in Sierra Leone, people will follow you, but what will take you there? I can tell people this. Now, Salon, you will see, you fame, you blow, you still poor. That will never happen in Nigeria. That will never happen in other countries. This is because the people get so much love for each other for things, say, Nigeria or Nigerians are everything to them. Let me check Sierra Leone. Upon all within the USA, with the UK, with the Germany, with the Holland, with the Netherlands, with the China, with the Turkey, different places. Be honest to yourself. I already understand, say, not to we they help on a for fend on a money. That is true. But I also know, say, by the rules of finance, say, for a man for succeed, Nigeria for put up the greatest work. But I also want for let you know, say, when you they spend your money, not to you want you they spend at all. You get for touch lives. Because when one of the comment on we videos, when one of the comment on other people videos, when they comment on the sentiment of or create the notion, say, when I get that country at heart, when I mean well for the people who want to comment on the videos. Eh? Now, I make when I don't take answer, say, people not foresee criticism as bad thing. They foresee them as a channel of learning from their mistake and as a motivation. But what are you people doing behind that? For make sure, say, then dreams and it comes true. You don't actually ask yourself the question, say, will good work, well done, keep up the good work you are doing. You actually don't ask yourself the question outside and they take people nowhere. Nowhere. You don't ask yourself the question when you see comedian, when you see musician, when you see content creator, when you see footballer, when you see innovation somebody or creative somebody, they do something online from your country. A part of the like, they subscribe or you follow, when you get to one. You don't ask yourself this question, how can I help in my own capacity as a patriotic citizen for change this person's life? How many of you now we can ask this question? How many of you now? These are the questions Nigerians ask themselves. Now maybe they see somebody they sell ordinary fish pie. Once it blow up, and life change automatically. People they begin help. People want for son of their life. People want to be part of the history. But so that person grow, I sow seed, I help, I show out. How many of them will get na Sierra Leone? Somebody donate money to you. The next thing, they want to give projects for adverts for them. Somebody buy something for you. The next thing, they want to give projects for late support and adverts or do other thing. There is no free thing when people they offer you in that country because of what you they do to society. Everything where people they do for you in that country is attached with something. This is the reason why people who stand for society, they become poor or poor and as you value, whilst in other countries, they become richer. Let me make a comparison to the issue of Very Dark Man. A lot of people keep saying, bro, you are our own Sierra Leone Very Dark Man. Other people say, Very Dark Man is in Nigeria, Wamo is not in Sierra Leone. That is true. I cannot be in Sierra Leone. When they arrest Very Dark Man in Nigeria, when I see the numbers of demonstration where people put up. When Very Dark Man begin fight for people, when I see how they post them online, they alert them where they get for anonymous people, whether they say 1 million naira, 200,000 naira, and these people not even show themselves. So this the key a cost of keep doing what you're doing. This the key a reflection that you are channeling the right path. Not to just beautiful and nice comments. Not to even buy data for people. Not to even pay light speed. Not to even pay medical bill for people. And people will be asking questions like, but Mo, we not send you. That's fine. You not send me. But check your comment. From your comment, actually the show say, you not send me. But you want for love be create. You want for love we change Sierra Leone. What have you done physically? I can tell people this. The same way how we think say we get Sierra Leoneans them, where they oversee. We get Nigerians and where they oversee, we're successful. Now, that same way we get Sierra Leoneans and we're successful. We get Sierra Leoneans and where they bounce in Europe country. Where they bobo Nigerian man in a workplace. Where they bobo Nigerian man in a password. Where they bobo Nigerian man in a physical cash. And all the neighbors they say, Nigeria get money, Nigeria get money. All the ones they get private jet in Nigeria and BBT. How many times I ever see them donate? You hardly see them donate. Now, individual Nigerian, where they sweat, we don't go overseas, you know, get private jet. Sometimes some man are in 2 rooms and parlor or 2-story Niger. Now, then they change life. You can do it. So, if Sierra Leone is stuck because of bad governance and things are not happening for the youth, this is because as a result of me and you. You don't watch me video. You don't watch comedian video. You don't watch musician video. You don't watch other footballer video. You actually know say this guy is talented, but he lack good camera. He lack good microphone. He lack good backdrop. He lack good studio setting. You will never think of that and ask yourself the question, say, how can I help this person? But you know when the person miss a point, you know when they don't pay the person, you know the pathway the person they represent, you know the intention by waiting the person they talk, Abel, how we go grow? If we want to develop that country, everybody get for bring on board, waiting and capable for do. You earn the money you get, pour your money. You earn the idea you get, pour your ideas. You and a strength you get, whether physically or spiritually, pour your strength. You and a connection you get, pour your strength, your connection. Then we could develop that country. If me day I get mine for talk, you don't get mine for talk, but you get money for offer me a better studio. You get money for get offer that content creator a good camera. You get money for offer that footballer a good kit. You get money for offer that musician a good studio. Do it. Do it. And a lot of when I get this kind of mind for buying houses for girlfriend, spend a lot of anonymous alerts them to people who I just want for spend a night with. And when I say when I like that country, how we want for grow, how you want to be like Salome Very Dark Man, how you want to let JJ be like Kiss Daniel, how you want to let this person be like Davido, how you want to let Cal De Niro be more than Sarkozy, how it go happen. I have never seen in Sierra Leone, which has somebody for no sentiment, a look Cal De Niro, a look LJ, a look CJ, a look Cayman, a look Negadon and say, bro, you know what I mean? I ship a whole studio for owner. You are doing good job. You are taking Sierra Leone Music International. How much does this take to get a good studio? At least basically $3,000 don't get them. Basically, you don't get everything what you need. And when I get them, you can afford it. I swear to my God, the same way how we get success on Nigeria, that same way we get success with Sierra Leoneans on education, on finances, on connection, every walks of life we get them. But it's just that who say we come up from, we are not trained with the love. For show your brother love by all means. For be part of the people the way they sow your brother in life for free. At least for help people we need them. When they talk about hardship, it not they affect you. You might not go be poor. Life is okay for you.
will affect the person who cannot afford it. And now them boku, since you know you give them boku people they need, sponsor people where they create the awareness. Sponsor comedians where they bring smile on people's face. Sponsor musicians where they entertain people. How many of people are doing this? Every day and then you see they say, this person in Nigeria don't donate this to this person. No. This person that don't donate this to this person. No. Now, see, well, you go see, you go be blogger, you go be musician, you go be content creator, you go be any kind thing for complete 1 decade. You don't get nothing for sure. And then even take and they mock you. How long you don't been at this game, you don't make money? Not to buy magic. If they be say people we are being paid, as soon as they claim say we are being paid for every single content all they do, you think say my life will not be the same by now? Let me agree, say any video where I do politician, then they pay me. If I was paid for every single content where they post about bad leadership, you think say my life will not be so? You yourself know, say no. But instead of you think of how you go help me for love solve that person problem, all the way to Nakino, now for put 19 to Genesis, Genesis to Revolution, Malaika to this, comment, and get around. Explain all your book, all you jargons, put them together. And you think, say, you don't contribute. And you think, say, you're patriotic. My brother, my sister, by doing so, you are deceiving yourself. If nobody is not telling you. All within Nigerians, they do. And they tell us, say, the numbers of Sierra Leoneans within another country, if we use the numbers of successful people within all around the world, Nasalo, for help each other, for strengthening we say in terms of ideas, in terms of finances, in terms of physical and spiritual support, trust me, we powerful. We get the capability for overtake Nigeria. We get the capability for overtake Ghana. We get the capability for overtake any African country. We don't do our want and we are capable of doing it again. When they be the cause, you are the antennas of West Africa. Other countries like Ghana, Nigeria, and other countries get for assembly and think back and discover why, apart from the colonization, which will be lead way to that. Then discover and see, na unity, na law abiding, na the contribution of every citizen for build their nation. Now, may the left will be and so. So, do ya, I just want to talk to you. Wherever you are, when you see people that really create content online on all walks of life, in terms of entertainment, in terms of the movies, in terms of every walks of life, I see they criticize the people them about the mistakes them. Also think how you could help them financially, socially, academically, anywhere where you were able to help them. For make sure say you contribute and take them at the step 2 or step 0 to step 1 to which I then currently did. I think we could develop that country faster. More than how will they talk about bad governance? Think about this. Like I tell you, every single now and then, there are Nigerians where they donate to them, brothers. Why you don't see that donation from Sierra Leone? So, on a one for tell, we see all the one the way they Nigerian with all the number, and they know more the way they do good. Sierra Leone, they know the way success, way we do that kind of thing. You know it's a lie. But we are born with greed. We are born with hatred. We are born with envy. This is where we are coming from. They not teach you brotherly love. They not teach you sisterly love. They not teach you being there for each other. This is the reason why the only things we are good at are for criticize each other, cry down people, debunk their intention, cry down their creativity for make sure they go down and become as fail. Not to ask some of them, because we are already successful, but become failure to themselves. And at the end of the day, when I begin reference the day, no wonder why you fail. They will begin think like how other country they think. They didn't use magic the way. They use energy, they use love, they use creativity, they use togetherness to do it. And we as well in Sierra Leone, we can do it. I've been hearing this a lot, men telling women that they're always asking for something that their fathers cannot give to them. Well, there's a reason to that. The reason is simply because women are giving you something that your mother cannot give to you. So, sir, rest.